421, are you guys okay?
612, it's a black Hyundai going northbound on Carpenter, one way.
612, we got a black car going northbound on a one way. Give me the description.
Black Impala going northbound the wrong way on Carpenter.
10-4.
Body shot. Send EMS.
612, you said you need an ambulance. We got a person shot.
612, we don't know if anybody shot. See an EMS over there with multiple gunshots.
The car is stopped on 7821 on Carpenter. 7821 on Carpenter.
Let me get some units that way. 7821 south on Carpenter. Most of the loud reports per 612. Let me get some units that way. 612, you got the air. Just go. Units, just go. Let us keep the air. 612. 602 Sam, you have eyes that way?
602 Sam, I got about 3 shots spotted for 13 rounds, 18 rounds, and 8 rounds, all on 79th and Carpenter in the alley between 78th and 79th Carpenter and alley. And another one for 2 rounds. 79th and Carpenter.
Okay, 10-4. 6, do you have eyes, a pod over there? Now we're getting a person shot. Okay, 10-4. We're getting fire rolling that way. We got a person shot now. 10-18, West on 79th Street. We're going to dope it all out. 6-12, you guys okay?
3 ambulance. We have the car that shot at the people on Carpenter right now.
Do you have anybody in custody? Did the units be up? 612, do you have anybody in custody?
X-ray 605. Be advised, we got multiple shooters running eastbound from Carpenter.
Multiple shooters running eastbound?
Shooters running eastbound from Carpenter.
10-4, we got multiple... Let them keep the air, guys. We got multiple shooters running eastbound from 77th and Carpenter. We got multiple people shot. We got the ambulance rolling, guys.
X-ray 605, they all on foot. They're not going to make it past the station. So be advised, there should be somewhere else, not like Morgan.
Okay, any units that's coming from towards the station? I need some more units that way, guys. We got multiple shooters running. They're all on foot. X-ray 605, do you have...
2 in front. 612.
612, go...
We need 3 or 4 ambulances.
We have ambulances rolling their way. We got multiple people shot. We got them rolling.
Need at least four ambulances, 4 EMSs.
Okay, we're going to put in a plan. 612, go ahead.
What are the descriptions?
Yeah, I got one male one down. He's, looks like he's shot in the back right here on 7846 South Carpenter. L-E-L-L, first name is Reese, comma spelling. Hey.
Okay, units, just roll over there. We don't, just let them keep the air for now. X-ray 605, do you have any description on the shooters?
No description. There's too many people out, but it's got the helicopter up.
PH-1 is down. PH-1 is down.
16 emergency.
Go with it.
The gunshot wound on the inside of the funeral home, 1018 West 79th.
Okay, we got a GSW inside the funeral. 10-4, we got ambulances rolling.
614.
614, if you're going over there, can you please just go?
614, we're on 78th and 2nd. We got a male black, white shirt. You're coming from the scene, run sprinted on 2nd.
18 West 79th.
614, 10-4, we copy. We'll put you on the job.
671.
71, go with it.
Somebody else shot at 79th for Aberdeen at the bus stop.
79th and Aberdeen, we got a GSW there as well. 10-4.
621, we're over here with 614.
671.
671.
Apply the tourniquet to one of the victims.
Tourniquet apply, 18-29 hours. And we got 3 people shot inside the funeral home.
Any description on offenders?
Negative. It was too many X-ray 605. It was too many people running. They were shooting from that vehicle. We have no description. They were all running eastbound.
664, I got a citizen tell me a male black
in all black, ran east down 78th and south down the west alley of 78th and Peoria.
Okay, we're going to go ahead and put in a plan. Sergeant on the scene?
Okay, I'm over here, 06-06.
Got an ETA on the ambulance. I got one female.
One female shot in the chest, 10-4. Sergeant on the scene, we need to go ahead and implement a plan.
06, I hear you.
Okay.
ETA also know you got to stop the buses.
10-4, we'll call CTA.
631. We got a male black, all black folks detained on 79th and Peoria.
We got a male black detained on 79th and Peoria. 10-4.
614.
614, go with.
Would anyone be able to identify any of these guys who ran from the car? Because we got this one guy, he's a juvie, but he said he was just running.
X-ray 605, are you able to identify any of the people running from their vehicle?
600.
Hold on a second, guys. X-ray 605, are you able to identify anybody? 600, item 5, go with.
Party up. Hi, everybody.
Okay, 10-4. Okay, 10-4. 600, item 5.
10 item 5, what? Those guys are doing the shooting. I think I have some face for it. So they might be going to 80th and Stewart.
78th and Stewart?
80th and Stewart.
80th and Stewart. Okay, would you guys be able to identify anybody? We have 614, they have one, I'm sorry, 631 has one male black detained.
635, the guy, that's what they got. He's from 80, from Facebook right now. Last name is Warlow.
664.
664.
Where's the offending vehicle? Can we call the dogs and see if we can start them there?
We can get K-9 rolling that we can send a request over, but we know that the helicopter is down.
Squad, I need some cars over here to clear this crowd.
613.
And westbound traffic, block it off for us.
Okay.
Look at 79th and Morgan, block it off east and west.
Okay, we need somebody to block off Morgan, by 79th.
699, my car's blocking off 799.
699, I got you blocking off Morgan, 10-4.
11, I need a car to block off Carpenter from 78.
We're gonna have to send a request over for more cars. We're enough.
We're at 7783 Carpenter sitting on the car that was shooting.
606 Lincoln, are you on scene?
I'm on Morgan, where do you need me?
I need you to block off that,
Eastbound,
blocked
off. West is good now. Eastbound.
Okay, we need you to block off the eastbound traffic, 606 Lincoln.
600
out
of 5. 600 out of 5. What, just to tell the officers that they might be looking for Naquan and one of his brothers, just in case.
Naquan and one of his brothers, just in case, and for
Naquan Harper.
80th and Harper, and they possibly are the shooters, is that correct?